Spring cleaning is here, and Appalachian Wireless has the deal to get you started. Get a Samsung Galaxy S8 for a penny or a Galaxy S8 Plus for only $89.99 on the region's best network. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
2-year agreement required. See store for details.
Derby weekend? Forget about it. The real fun in the bluegrass is right here in Elkhorn City this weekend with the Apple Blossom Festival.
So it's not the running of the roses, but the 42nd annual Elkhorn City Apple Blossom Days Festival is a fun little celebration with crafts, games, food, and music.
We're not trying to be Hillbilly Days or any of these bigger things. We love what that's doing for the area, but we really embrace that we're a smaller area, so you can actually bring your family. You don't have to walk all day long in it. You really get it all right in one spot, so you can get your funnel cake and then go right next door and buy some awesome refurbished items and handmade signs and crafts. But we love that it really celebrates local. It celebrates Elkhorn City, so we're small, but we're mighty, and we kind of find that the same with the Apple Blossom Festival. But we've got tons of handmade crafts, which I know is really special for this area. So tons of handmade crafts, a big variety of food, and not to mention our musical talents that'll be here.
On Friday, local school kids from the East Ridge Feeder Schools got to take in the sights, sounds, and activities of Apple Blossom Days.
We've invited our schools in, so the first half of today we're at the Apple Blossom Festival for our school day. So we have groups from all of our surrounding schools that are enjoying it before we get the public on in and having some fun. But we've already got our vendors lined up, our carnival open. We have pretty much everything for every age group, which is what we were really aiming for. So we've got tons of inflatables, inflatable courses, amazing race courses for kids, the water balls, face painting, snow cones. We've got a little bit of everything for everyone.
The 42nd annual Apple Blossom Days Festival wraps up in Elkhorn City on Saturday. In Elkhorn City, Chris Anderson, EKB News.